Here I am on the south side of the dam. Be hard to distinguish the actual pond. You may be able to hear the water in the background. That's the where the beavers have let the water out. It goes into the original Wolf Creek. Now we're looking up towards Strawberry Lane.